The question says, four objects, solid sphere, hollow sphere, circular disc and circular hoop of same mass and radius are spinning about their mass, about their diameter with the same angular speed. If the work done to stop them are represented by WA, WB, WC and WD respectively, their decreasing order is. Now we know that work done by work energy principle is change in kinetic energy, which is nothing but half I omega 2 square minus omega 1 square. Now initial angular speed is same for all the thing, as well as the final they are supposed to stop. So omega 2 is also same for all of them. And definitely we know half is constant, which nothing means but W work done is directly proportional to I. Now for solid sphere about the diameter, the moment of inertia as we know is 2 by 5 mr square, which is nothing but 0.4 mr square. For the hollow sphere, the moment of inertia is 2 by 3 mr square for its diameter, which is nothing but 0.67 mr square. For the circular disc about the diameter, it is 1 by 4 mr square, which is nothing but 0.25 mr square. And the last, the circular hoop, which is nothing but kind of a ring, for the diameter it is half mr square, which means it is 0.5 mr square. Now we can say the maximum moment of inertia is for the hollow sphere, second is for the circular loop or hoop, the third is for the solid sphere, and fourth is for the circular disc, which means the work done will also be maximum for B, then it will be D, then it will be A, and then it will be C, as we want in the decreasing order, and that will be the final answer.